Aloha everybody, so we're starting our walk here on the outside of Kahala Mall actually, and this used to be the Wailai bowling alley area. I think the McDonald's is even new, even though that was kind of the same area as the drive-through. But McDonald's used to be attached to the Wailai bowling alley, which was right around here where the building starts. And it's a whole bunch of new shops now. It's too bad because bowling alleys, like, they're not around in town so much. You got, I think the nearest one is Fort Shafter, and then, or the other way, you go to Pali Lanes. You want to go try it? I'm gonna cross. You wanna eat here?
Oh, no, I'm just looking.
I'm gonna cross.
sort of live around, so I don't have to stop and backtrack. No, you're right. It's a little bit late. Because I want to end over there.
Two doors and you turn to the right and you walk down a little bit, you'll find Core Power Yoga. Just pointing that out because you don't know it's there unless you walk outside, and you can't find it in the middle of the mall.
attached to?
Well, it's part of
doing a walk on the mall. Yeah. Oh no. Maybe she might start going.
Yeah, because she's gonna be off Wednesday.
Wednesday, yeah. From next month.
Oh, she's gonna wait to
schedule change. I still working this week, yeah, Wednesday. Yeah. No, from September.
So what days are you off now?
Friday, Saturday. So tomorrow I'm off.
Oh.
Oh, hi.
YouTube.
Oh, thank you. Thanks for watching.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. Thanks for watching.
We watch you at Japan. Eat. I need to see when they come back.
but you guys
a lot of walking.
Yeah.
Well, good to see you guys.
Okay.
See you guys Saturday.
Yeah,
thanks, you guys.
Okay,
bye.
So you buy tickets now?
Wow. We haven't
come to little touch screen. Don't need these boots anymore. And the restrooms are over here. Turn around. Restrooms are at the end there. It's so funny fighting you. Other restrooms,
haunted restrooms.
Haunted restrooms.
just wanted to mention, if you go straight across over there beyond that structure, that building, you'll see Ross's, and they have a parking area over there also.
I did that. What restaurant?
I wonder if they even knew something.
Yeah.
Okay, that's it for Kahala Mall Walk, I think.
Is that it?
Yeah, anyways, thanks for watching, everybody. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Follow Kauai. Check out our Patreon page if you want to support us that way. And everybody have a good day. Aloha. I'm gonna get this.